Police shoot a knife-wielding suspect in the lobby of a hotel in Little Tokyo. The shooting happened in the lobby of the Miyako Hotel on 1st near Central. Police say the suspect had threatened hotel staff with a knife. Officers ordered the man to drop the weapon, but he refused. Then the man approached. That's when one officer opened fire. Paramedics rushed the suspect, who is possibly homeless, to the hospital. Tonight, he is in stable condition, we're told. No one else was hurt.